Hello everybody, Eric Tui here from Blue Wing Tui Photography and Videography, and I got the famous Fijian fan, also known as the Eighth Man. And he's down there. I don't know if you guys seen him down there, and all the pictures plastered all over the world. He's blue hair and famous Fijian warrior, Etu Badavilala. How's it going, Etu?
Good, buddy.
Now tell me, does the media down there know that you had a daughter in the Olympics? Did they know that?
Well, they didn't know that until they started interviewing me. Because they thought I came from Fiji.
Right. You just thought you were another fan.
Yeah, they just thought I was another fan from Fiji. But when they found out that my daughter was playing for USA, then they started looking back and they said, yeah, you was the one cheering for USA with the women's team. So, yeah.
Cool. Now, I just saw on Facebook, I don't see your name there anymore. So you were nominated to be president for the Hawaii Rugby Union.
Right.
Is that something that you still would want to do? And
well, as I had to decline that. Sorry to the Rugby Union of Hawaii, but I had to decline it because we've been carrying this. Mafu and I have been carrying this for about 9 years. So I think it's time for somebody else to take over. I know they wanted me to be president, but I have a lot more things to do with the youth. Especially when what Olympics has done to rugby,
right.
It global wise, kids now jumping on to rugby. So I have to be there to nurture these kids and make sure they, you know, they reach their goal, which is the Olympics.
There you go. Thank you so much, Etu. And just one more question: how do you see rugby turning out here in the future in Hawaii?
Oh, just like soccer. How soccer wasn't famous before, and now how big it is, rugby's gonna be the same thing. Rugby's gonna be bigger.
Nice.
Let me tell you that. Rugby's gonna be big.
Right, any last words for the fans out there?
Thank you for the support. Both Fiji, USA, all the countries. We want to thank you guys for the support, and have your kids play rugby. It's the best, safest sport. I know it doesn't have the money like football, but hey, we'll get there. We'll get there.
Congratulations to Bui and
the
USA team. And good luck for next summer Olympics, and we'll see you guys out there. Aloha.
Aloha.